Haku Sharpness, second day, ready to see this other ship sail. I can't pronounce the name, so you'll have to wait till she gets here and read it off the vessel yourself. Anyway, it's very windy, windier than yesterday, so see how it goes. Sit back and enjoy.
The Dutch-owned Vertom Marjolin prepares to leave her berth to swing 180 degrees, ready to enter Lock and Basin at Sharpness on Friday, the 5th of April, 2024. The Vertom Marjolin, although registered in Luxembourg, is owned by a Dutch company. The ship was built in 2010 and is of 2,451 gross tons. The company only purchased her last year in 2023. Previously, she was one of the large Wilson fleet ships. The Vertom Marjolin had arrived at Sharpness on the 31st of March from Antwerp with a cargo of fertilizer. Today, she is sailing from Sharpness, bound empty, back to Antwerp. Also on this tide is sailing the Lundy Island ferry Oldenburg.
Thank you.
lock gates closing, and another hour and we should be away. Let's hope it's as easy as it was yesterday. Apart from that wind and rain, that was a killer. But today, less rain, I believe, hopefully. Safely tied up in the lock, waiting for water to level down. So we'll see you at the other end. That's the water being let out. Some force. And with the paddles wide open, it still takes an hour to lose all that water. With the outer gates open, the Virtom Marjolin moves from the lock and into the basin, lining herself up to sail out into the River Severn. Back in the dock, the Oldenburg swings off her berth to prepare to enter the lock. The Oldenburg was built in 1958 as a ferry in Germany. Purchased by the Landmark Trust in 1985, she operates as a ferry, taking passengers to and from Lundy Island to Ilfracombe.
The third vessel to sail on this tide is the Severn Lady. Previously owned by the Canelian River Trust as the Team, she was originally a split hopper barge. The vessel could be filled with dredged mud, taken out to deep water, and the barge would open and the mud simply drop out of the bottom. Today, the Severn Lady is bound for Lydney Harbour, more or less opposite from Sharpness. With the strong wind and incoming tide, she appears to be struggling as she reaches the end of the pier. Thank you for watching my film. If you liked it, why not subscribe to my channel and hit the like button? Meanwhile, I look forward to meeting you all again next week with a new film for you to enjoy. Bye!